How.ard Stern inducts Bon Jovi into Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. ETSH, Bob Dylan. Saturday nights, April 14, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony at Public Hall in Cleveland was a heartwarming evening of music and celebration, but perhaps no onstage moment elicited the laughs and cheers that Howard Stern got singing Bon Jovi's Water Dead or Alive. He then exclaimed, ETSH, Bob Dylan. The king of all media, who labored all week on his speech inducting Bon Jovi into the Rock Hall, was his usual unflinching, no-filter self. In a sign of the zombie apocalypse, Jan Wenner finally let Bon Jovi into the Hall of Fame, cracked the SiriusXM host of the Rolling Stone and Rock Hall co-founder. It took years of pondering to decide that this glorious band that sold 130 million albums should be let in. Stern continued, "It's over, Jonathan. The dream has been relaunched, not the dream of owning a football team that was ridiculous." He joked. Stern compared Bon Jovi's sales numbers to the paltry number of the bubonic plague, which killed 15 million, and other comparisons endearing to Stern fans. He also joked that John Bon Jovi single-handedly destroyed the ozone layer in the 1980s with Hairspray, and Richie Sambora saved many lonely women who couldn't get dates. He name-checked Heather Locklear and Cher in the process. Of course, Stern got serious, too. "My friends, they are finally getting their due, and it's about time. It was a great privilege to have this job where I could celebrate rock and roll. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for making uplifting music and putting a smile on my face." The band clearly loved the speech, laughing hysterically in the audience. Drummer Tyka Torres later remarked that Stern always made me laugh. "He was my first and only choice to induct us tonight," said Bon Jovi after a heartfelt speech accepting the honor. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony will air May 5 on HBO. Related stories: Chris Cornell to be honored during Rock Hall of Fame induction ceremony. New Jersey governor declares April 14 Bon Jovi Day in Garden State. Bon Jovi, Moody Blues turnout for Rock Hall unveiling ahead of Hall of Fame induction. Subscribe to Variety newsletters and email alerts.